Okay, dinner tonight is going to be Miami's broccoli and cheddar bake bowl because this is like my most favorite microwave meal ever. Literally my most favorite. And of course, I have some chicken because I gotta make it a little healthier. Just a little because it's like trash. It's like, look at that. 400 calories, 20 grams of fat, whole bunch of sodium, a whole bunch of carbs. Yeah. There's a lot of vitamin C and calcium though. Anyway, so we're going to make it slightly healthier with some Trader Joe's Jess chicken. So I'm gonna heat this up and then microwave this. Then eat this and get ready for the whiz. Okay, it's nighttime. I'm usually not doing this at, almost 12 o'clock at night. However, today's Thursday, the 3rd of December. So I guess the third day of Vlogmas. There's a lot of people doing Vlogmas this year. I hope I can keep up. I gotta keep up with my own stuff. So who knows? Thank you to everyone who welcomed me back to my vlogs. They will get better. I hope. My intention is that they will get better because now I definitely feel better. I feel like I'm as good as I'm gonna get. So, yes, I'm kind of tired. So, if I start babbling on, well, I do that anyway, but start getting silly, you know why? Because I'm getting kind of sleepy. Ella's over here being Ella. She got off my ex her expensive pillow, i.e., my iPad. So, now she's laying on my night clothes. But anyway. Oh, what I was gonna say today is I didn't vlog that much today, and why? It was because today was the whiz. And when I looked at the count, it was really funny because when I looked at the guide on my TiVo, and I thought, it'd be from 8 to 10. I was like, okay, I have an hour to get my stuff together before I have to get in the bed. You know that thing ran until 10:45, right? It was literally when I saw it on TiVo, I was like, oh my goodness. So not only is it starting at 8 o'clock, but it's ending at 10:45. I was like, Lord. Sorry. Really, lady? What is up? She's like, what is she? Who are you talking to? You see her? She just jumped up like. Anyway. Have my advent calendars. We'll get to that in a minute. So then I'm like, okay, Ella, we have to. She's like, what? She know her name now. She knows her name. Anyways, so then I was like, Ella, come on, we gotta go. 7:30. We're walking. She's going for a walk at 7:30 so that I can be home by 8 o'clock. Of course, this is when she wants to piddle around in the dark and it's all cold and she wants to piddle around. Boo! I'm like, oh, come on. Ella, it's cold. And she wants to sit. And I'm like, it's cold and dark and this dog wants to sit in the grass. Like, let's watch the world go by. Like, oh my God, can you hurry up? We do not have this kind of time. Then she wants to look at the decorations in the lobby and walk around and look at the tree and look. I was like, oh my God, come on. 8 o'clock, 8 o'clock. So then we get upstairs. We're about to go. We're literally like 5 paces from the door. And then one of my neighbors comes out of her apartment. So of course, Ella darts that way to go to her. I'm like, oh my God, I'm not gonna get home. And then she starts talking. She talks to Ella, she talks to me, she talks back to Ella, go back and forth, blah, 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 blah. Really nice lady. Then she's just telling about some issue that her friend is having and how you know, something's going on, something. And then the president of my condo board, she's coming down the hallway. So, of course, Ella runs to her. And I'm like, oh, my God. And then the president of my condo board is like, I bet I have to be out here. Because she had to do something. She's like, because I'm missing the Wiz. And I'm like, I know. So I missed the first 15 minutes of the Wiz. Now, thankfully, I recorded it. So I'll rewatch it. I had to rewatch it. Sorry. So I will rewatch it this weekend. But I've always loved The Wiz. I actually have two copies of The Wiz. That is one of my sister's hands down favorite movies. And so I have two copies of it because one of them actually belongs to her and the other one is mine that she gave me 1 year. And my sister used to always tell me, you mean no lying, whenever I would do something. Because you guys know I'm a Leo, right? And so she was, whenever I would do something she didn't like, she like, you just a mean no lying. I'm like, okay, sit down. And then, of course, her favorite. And I think it's actually, I don't know exactly what is my favorite Wiz song. I think it actually is just Ease On Down. You know, because I do that even now, is that when I think of it, I'm like, ease on down the road. I said, ease on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be a load. I said, ease on down the road. Yeah. Yeah. I always do that. I don't know, I'm tired. So, but I also like Home. I've always loved Home, especially the Stephanie Mills edition or version. The original version. I don't remember if I actually saw The Wiz on Broadway. I don't think The Wiz I saw on Broadway, but I swear I saw Stephanie Mills as Dorothy one and something. So I don't know if maybe it was off Broadway. Like maybe they did a tour or something and she went. But it was weird because The Wiz, which came after the play The Wiz, was not filmed until 75, and I'm like, well, I was not alive then, so I don't know what that's about. So I'm like, I mean, obviously I've seen The Wiz, you know, like I said, that's one of my sister's favorite movies, so 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 times. So yeah, I think the only movie I've seen more than, well, that's not true, there's quite a few movies I've seen more than The Wiz. And I saw it last weekend. I think it was last weekend it was on, and I watched it. It was like either on TV One or I think it was TV One that I saw it on. But anyway, question of the day, what is your favorite The Wiz song? Ease on down the road. I said, ease on down the road. Don't you carry nothing that might be a load. I said, ease on down the road. Actually, I do like, don't bring me no bad news too. Yes, and the lady got flushed down the toilet. That was hilarious. Oh. So anyways, The Wiz, the live action one that was on today, I'm talking about the movie, was very good. It was very beautiful. It made me very proud. I think it went off basically without a hitch. I thought it was fabulous. I thought it was just absolutely amazing. I wonder if they actually do it live for the West Coast or they only do it live for the East Coast and the West Coast people get to see it taped. I don't know. But anyways, it was good. If you can get it, I don't know what happens now, but if you saw it, let me know. And did you enjoy it? I hope you enjoyed it, because I thoroughly enjoyed it. I was glued the whole time. I love it. The characters were perfectly cast. A lot of people on Twitter were shocked that David Alan Grier did so well, you know, that he could sing. And I was like, but y'all know he's like an actor. He's like a real actor. Like, he does a lot of comedy, and most people know him from things like In Living Color, but he's an actor, you know. He's like, he's an actor. And then after that, you know, what else happened to my day? After I did that, you know, I'm cleaning up my house, getting ready. And then, of course, Idris Elba's on The Daily Show with Trevor Noah. I'm like, come on. I need to freaking go to bed, okay? So, yeah, it's almost 12 o'clock and I'm standing here like, you know, I don't have anything else to do with my day. Because, you know, to be honest with you, I don't actually know what he was talking about. Not, and more so because I was just cleaning up because I'm ready to go to bed. So, you know, that's just one of those things. I usually catch up on The Daily Show on the weekends anyway. I don't know how I have time to do anything because I have so many TV shows to catch up on. Like, not that that's really important, but it's important to me. So, today, again, we're back at the advent calendars. And so, day 3 just says, ride the tram, follow the dotted line. I don't really understand this particular advent calendar, but that's what it's supposed to do right here. It's like a game board, but it's not really that. I mean, you can't really do anything with it. I'm not really sure what this is. At first, I thought maybe it was a fish. A fish, a duck. I don't know. What do you guys think it is? I have no idea what this is. A fish head, a duck head, it does. It looks like it might be like some kind of head. But I'm like, why? Anyways, that's what from the game board one. So now I appreciate the story. Because the story actually at least gave you something to look forward to, even though candy is much better in this, I will say that. I went to Trader Joe's today. They had no advent calendars. None. Oh, here it is. Number 3 on my building is up here. Hopefully it's something I recognize. Ah! Fell on my chest. It's another boot. It's a boot. It's kind of like a boot with a sock. I will say that the candy is delicious in here. Okay. That's all I got today. Not much. I watched The Wiz. Thought it was great. There was not one that I thought was horrible. I thought the show as a whole was fabulous. I do intend on rewatching it so I can fast through all the commercials. I hope the numbers for it are really good. I hope the numbers for it are better than all the other ones that they did. Because I saw the Sound of Music one. That one was good. I did not watch the Peter Pan one last year. I didn't watch that one because it comes on like, I don't know. I don't know why I didn't watch it. I guess because I don't really understand the story of Peter Pan. But anyway, I'm just babbling on. You know, like I said, in the comment section, 2 questions for today. 1, did you watch The Wiz live on NBC tonight? And 2, what is your favorite The Wiz song from the show? Either one, it doesn't matter. The movie, the Broadway show, whatever. And ease on down the road. Don't carry nothing that might be a load. Ease on down the road. Okay? See you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 4, which will be tomorrow's Holidaily. Bye! I'm so tired. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's Friday and I'm ready to go to work. I am so ready to go to work. Well, no, I'm not ready to go to work. I'm just ready for my day to start so I can leave. I'm trying to adjust my Fitbit. I haven't been paying attention to how many steps I've been taking lately, but I need to. I just feel like I have the heart rate one. And even though it says you're supposed to get 7 days of time out of it, you know, 7 days before you have to recharge it, it's more like 3. If you take off the heart monitor, then you can get a week. But you're not going to get a week for with the heart rate. So that's the lie they tell you. That's the lie they tell you, okay? They lie. Okay, here's my hair. It's still a little frizzy, but it's not too bad. It's not too bad at all. I can take this kind of frizzy, twisty hair right now. It's fine. It works for me. On my eyes, I don't know if you guys remember the Urban Decay Roller Girl palette. Yeah, with the black Roller Girls on it. I actually did. I think I did a video on this on my other channel, but I think I took that down. But on my lids, I can't talk this morning, is Suspect, which is this one, and Dark Horse. And I think both of these are actually in Naked 2. I think they're in Naked 2. So, but I'm, you know, I've been looking through my other palettes and I'm like, oh, well, let me use this. I almost put Verve on my lid, but then I thought that would be too light. And I think even, to be honest with you, I think Suspect is even a little too light. I just feel like all my makeup looks like night makeup right now. And I'm not sure if it's just because it's sparkly. You know, Urban Decay stuff is real sparkly and this is real sparkly. And I'm not really sure if it is. If it's just the sparkliness of it or if it's just, you know, it's the colors. But they're all just very, it just looks very night looking. That's why I told you I want to get into that's why I want to start using matte colors. Oh yeah, hold on 1 second. On my lashes, I have the Sills Booster XL on my lashes. I don't know if you can see that, but the mascara that I'm using is the Superstar, the L'Oreal Voluminous Superstar. It looks like this. And it has two sides to it. It's the one that has the primer side and the mascara side. I told you, every time I use drugstore mascara, I remember why I use high-end mascara. It's not that it's bad, and I always feel like drugstore mascara is perfectly fine if you have wonderful lashes. Because basically, to get my lashes to look halfway decent, I have to use this one and this one, the Supersizer. This is the CoverGirl Supersizer. I think this is a volumizing. I don't remember what this one is, but this one and this one to make my Hypnose. Not even Hypnose Drama, just Hypnose. Just where it's like, I look like I have lashes. And I still don't feel like it's even comparable at all to my Hypnose. So yeah, I'm still an advocate for spending a whole lot of money on mascara. And I do have some new ones I bought the last time I went to get stuff, but I want to finish these first or dry them out. And then on my lips is the Tiramisu lip, the butter gloss by NYX. And I like it. I like it. I think I talked about, to be honest with you, all of these in a previous vlog. And if I think about it and I have time, I'll post it. Because I talked about those. I'm about to go to work. I think I'm going to pull out my Balenciaga. This is the green one. I think there's another color now. I was going to put on the Beze, but I think the Beze is too... I don't know why I'm saying that, because this is just as heavy. I feel like the Beze is a little too heavy. This is heavy too. But I love this. Ugh. Of course, I have on sparkly earrings because, well, it's Friday, sparkly earring day. Oh yeah, it's Vlogmas day 4. I always have to look at the date because I'm like, I don't know. I'm just standing here like I don't have to go to work. Anyway, of course, Ella's over there snoring, sleeping like a, she got no cares in the world. I'm like, God, to have her life. And she, ugh. I'm like, she wins, okay? She is winning. All right, winning. I wish I could just sit at home and sleep and have neighbors bring me food and love on me and then get loved on by me. Get fed, eat the human food and the dog food. And her only job is to be adorable. The life. Anyways, I'm going to work. See you later. Or in a few seconds. I mean, you won't notice, but it'll be hours. Okay. I'm tired. Look at Ella. Look at her. She is just staring at me like, growling at me. She's been standing like that for like 10 minutes. She's like, Heffa, I don't know what's wrong with you, but you better do it. Why are you fussing at me? Oh my goodness, what? I'm sleepy, Bobby. It's dinner time. And dinner tonight, since it's Friday, duh, is pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Today's pizza is, the Trader Joe's, hold on, the Trader Joe's three cheese pizza with fresh Romano tomatoes and arugula. And this is it's also Trader Joe's. Even though I bought this Trader Joe's pizza, which is not my favorite. I actually like all these pizza the best, but I didn't have any, so. it says Wild Rocket Salad, and I don't know if you're subscribed to a lot of British YouTubers, they always say rocket, and I'm like, what the hell is rocket? It's like, oh, it's arugula. Anyway, so I have arugula that I actually do like, and then I'm gonna put a little bit of Robusto Italian. This is hands down my favorite Italian dressing. It probably has tons of sugar in it. I've been looking at the sugar on everything. Oh, it's not bad. It's only 3 grams. You can barely see it, but 3 grams. So, not bad. Not bad at all. It does have sugar in it, though. But it's only 3 grams, so it's okay. I'll survive. So, yeah, this is dinner. I might actually finish the whole pizza because I haven't eaten much today. So, yeah. If I get more pizza, I'll let you know. Okay, it's time to finish the other half of the pizza. What you want, Bobby? Leave me alone. What do you want? Can you move? What do you want? Good morning. It's Saturday. Saturday morning. I usually don't do this, but I guess I could get in front of the mirror and record. I am getting ready to leave the house. And it's almost 10. And that was my goal, is to get out of here by 10 o'clock. So am I going to get out at 10 o'clock? Probably not. Because I got like 7 minutes. And who knows how long it's going to take me to do this hair. Last night I was so tired, which tends to happen to me on Friday nights. But I was so tired that I just put on a bonnet and went to bed. So, the good part about doing that, though, is that my curls tend to be tight when I wake up because they draw up because I'm not stretching them. The problem is, that my curls are tight. So it's, you know, I have to figure out what I'm going to do with this hair. Yeah. So there's advantages and disadvantages. Of course, this battery is now low, but we're not going to worry about it. I really just want a bun on top of my head because, well, it's Saturday, so there's no reason for me to not have a bun on top of my head. Last night, I told you I was exhausted, but I attempted to watch The Wiz again. But I didn't make it. I fell asleep, and when I woke up, of course, it was still on because that thing was really long for a Thursday night. It was 2 hours and 55 minutes. I was like, really? That's good enough. I'm not trying to be fancy. Today's agenda. Well, actually, I can tell you in the car, but essentially, this is today's agenda. Today's agenda is go to the post office, go get my stuff, my Cyber Monday stuff from the post office, and whatever else is in my P.O. box. Go to the movies to go see Mockingjay Part 2, the Hunger Games movie. And I'm excited about that because the books, I don't know why I had to do that, but in the books, that is actually, to me, the best part of the book is the last part. The last book is the best part. I'm going to put this on. Do I want this one? Well, the black one works. Then I'm going to go to, I need new headphones. I want some Christmas decor, you know, since everybody in Vlogmas goes for Christmas decor, even though I have tons of it. But I want to see what new stuff I can find. And then, because I think that's like a Vlogmas requirement, is that you go out and go vlog Christmas decor shopping. Like, you don't, some of the people who are doing it have never had a home. So it's like, you know, they have to go out and buy Christmas decor. I'm like, don't y'all have stuff from last year? Because y'all do Vlogmas every year. But anyway. Anyway, let me stop. I'm so trifling. And then, I need new headphones, and then I need to go to Whole Foods and go get me some chicken. I want, some leg quarters, and the only place I know has leg quarters. So, that's my day, and, hopefully we'll have fun. Okay. Okay. I said good morning already. Okay. I was like, did I say good morning already? What if I didn't? Good morning. I am up. I went to the post office. There was nothing there. So, and then I looked at my email, and then, of course, there was some. Finally sent me an email saying my stuff was shipped. Okay. talk this morning. Okay, well, I'm in the car, obviously. Obviously. And I'm actually an hour early for the movie. Isn't that sad? I'm an hour early. Because I went to the post office, there was nothing there. I wanted to make sure I got a good parking space. Are you like that? I'm like that. I think that's what makes me old. I worry about stuff like that. Like, I need a good parking space. I need to sit where I want to sit. Because, like, I'm going to go in around, I don't know, I'll give myself about 20 minutes. And then I will go in because, you know, I also have to, get my pop nachos. You know, I have to get everything situated. I have to sit where I want to sit. I have to be all nice and comfortable. Yeah. And I'm going to see Mockingjay. What am I going to see? Hold on. I'm going to see theaters. I'm going to see Mockingjay Part 2, and I'm going to see it in IMAX at 12:30. Yeah. I'm excited. I heard Creed was good. I've heard a lot of people say Creed was good. I don't know if I'm necessarily interested in Creed right now. Maybe some other time, but not right now. But I heard it was really good, like Sylvester Stallone, Oscar good. I'm like, all right. You go ahead, Sylvester Stallone. Finally! I've been waiting. I've been waiting for the Container Store for all, they have this catalog of stocking stuffers. And I'm always waiting for them to put it on sale. And they finally sent the 20% off coupon for all their stocking stuffers. I'm like, yes! Of course, everything that I want will be sold out. But that's not the point. The point is I'm not paying full price for them. Is that trifling? Sorry. Okay. I'm literally 1 minute from leaving the car to go to the, movie. And of course I scanned through my Instagram, and what does it say? Today only, all three wick candles are $8.50. $8.50. Limit 15. Good Lord, limit 15. Even though I was like, who is buying candles like that? But then I forgot when I went to go get my little four. This lady was buying, like, I want to say she was buying a whole trough of them. I know she bought at least 12 because they had like those tray things that I've had once where they fit six in each little slot. And she had literally, she had two of those. So at least 12. So I guess on my way home, I'm stopping. I don't want to go to the mall. But okay. $8.50. I don't even know if I need any, but I almost feel like that's just too good of a deal to pass up. You know, you get to a point where it's like, no, I can't not get it. See how crazy life is? Oh, but Kaylee. Now, do you know how excited I was when I saw the sign that said Buffalo Style Chicken Wings on sale? They're $1.99 a pound, so I bought about 3 pounds. I bought a big old value pack. I wanted to get a smaller size, but I was like, whatever. So anyways, I'm making wings I'm making wings. Wings, 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 wings. We'll see what I make, what kind, in a minute. Okay, so this side is, I took out 12 wings, 6 drums, and 6 of the other part, this part. And this side is lemon pepper, and this side is my house seasoning that, you know, you guys know about. It's Cezanne, garlic powder, onion powder, pepper, and red pepper flakes. So that's this side. So I'm gonna bake them up, and then I'm gonna make a sauce for this one, and then I'm gonna toss this side in buffalo sauce. Yeah! Okay, here are my wings. Here are the regular ones, and these are the lemon pepper ones. And I'm going to put some blue cheese buffalo wing sauce on these. And then I melted some spread and put in some Parmesan cheese in here. I'm gonna dip the lemon pepper wings in there. So yeah, I'm gonna also eat a salad, but whatever. Okay, well, laying on my couch, hanging out. After today, I had such a exhausting day. And I fell asleep watching, I don't remember. I know I've watched several things, but only like 5 or 10 minutes of it at a time. And so I finally got Ella to bed, because Ella was looking at me like I was crazy. Like, Heffa, can you walk me so I can go to bed? So finally did that. Went in there to bother her, and of course she's all upset. Like, lady, leave me alone. I want to sleep. She's so moody. She's so mean. It's not even funny. So anyways, I'm just hanging out on my couch. I'm kind of awake, but tired. That kind of, I need to rest tired. Oh, I need to show you guys what I bought today. When I went to the rack today, I thought I was gonna get, I think I said this in the car, I thought I was gonna get some Christmas decor stuff, because usually they have tons of it. They had like all this like cute Christmas stuff. Like, at least last year they had a lot of it. I think I was vlogging it too. It's like I went several times because I wound up getting Secret Santa gifts and things like that there. It was just, this year it was extremely disappointing. They had a little section, not much in it. And I've been to the rack several times because, like I told you guys, I'm in love with Outlook. And so when something doesn't work, I just return it to the rack. And, you know, I'll just look around. And they had a few things before, but nothing even kind of sort of like they used to. So, like, whatever. So, anyway. Whew. I'm probably more tired than I'm letting on because, anyway, so what did I pick up? I picked up only things that I needed, which was really good. I'm really proud of myself. I'm really trying very hard to buy only what I need, and that's it. And especially when a store tempts me by not having anything, that's even better. So, hold on. Let me move it over here. Okay. What I got is right here. That's it. Well, first, I told you guys I went to Nordstrom. And I picked up a toner. And a towel set. So I picked up a hand towel, a washcloth, and a bath towel. The brand is Nordstrom Rack,
which I didn't know about. They're not really thick towels, but they weren't that expensive either. It was like, you know, they're dirt cheap. The most expensive thing is the bath towel. And so I need another set, but I didn't like any other sets. And I don't know, I just, you know, I think I'm going to run to Home Goods tomorrow and see if they have anything. And then that's it for that. So then, of course, my toner, like my Neutrogena toner. I'm running low on the toner that I have. And so I figured I'd get some new ones. Here it is. It's like I dropped something. So then the Nordstrom Rack that I go to, there's a Best Buy next door. And I needed some headphones. And because one of the speakers in one of the ears is just acting a little funny. It's not out, but it's just, you know, not acting right. So I picked up my headphones, and I got the same kind, only one in black and one in purple, because I need a spare. And they're just plain. They're called Gummy by JVC, and I like them because they're just headphones. They don't answer calls, they don't have remotes, they don't do anything special except play music. I like them. And then they're dirt cheap, so if I lose them, which is why I have two pair, if I lose them, forget them, one they blow out in one ear, it's no big deal, I just buy some more. So there you go. And then, I got another lightning connector for my phone because I realized I only have one, and I need to have another one, probably more likely at work, just because. So that's it. Oh, this is not a good angle at all. So, this has been, I don't know, the last few days have been really boring and really kind of exhausting, you know, so, I don't know, the last few days have been kind of boring, I don't know, I'm gonna mash all these together, I guess, I don't know, I don't need to tell you that, though. Definitely going to end my day today because it's exhausting. I hardly ever end the vlog. I actually don't like ending the vlog because I'll be back. So it's kind of like, I don't know. It's not a TV show. That's why I don't end the vlog, because it's not. It's just like a slice of life. You come in and you come out. You know, just like you don't end your, you know, I don't know. That's how I see it. I don't think it's a big deal. But I'm going to end it today because, well, there's nothing else. And I have to put this stuff together. This is the most horrible angle ever. My hair's still intact, though. It looks it looks quite decent. I'm about to take it down, though. And I'm probably not even going to do it. I'm going to throw a bonnet on it and then get in the bed. So, good night. See you tomorrow.